Before we start our work, I would like to outline a few priority points. First of all, it is necessary to assure balance and stability of the state financial system, significantly decrease the dependence of the federal budget on oil prices. The planned budget deficit for the next year should not exceed 3% of the GDP.
Putin told a government meeting on Russia's 2016 budget, which should be presented to the parliament in October. According to Putin, Russia's economic situation was difficult but not critical.
We know that the situation with the economy is not simple, but it is not critical. We should make adjusted and sound decisions, which will be aimed at strengthening the country's economic potential.
He went on suggesting a series of measures to overcome the economic recession, using the budget as one of the most important tools to reach this goal. He stressed that projects funded by the budget, including various import substitution programs, should stimulate economic growth, according to an online official transcript. Earlier on Tuesday, the Russian Bureau of Moody's projected Russian GDP to decline by 4% in 2015 and by 1% next year amid slow recovery of oil prices. Russian Ministry of Economic Development in August predicted that economic performance this year might be worse than expected, considering Western sanctions against Moscow would remain in place until 2018. The ministry also downgraded Russia's GDP growth forecast for next year from the earlier 2.3% to 1 to 2%.